In the name of Allah, the most beneficial and the most merciful. Now we will start unit number 5 or chapter number 5. The name of the chapter is square root of positive number. For mathematics class 7, syntax book board, Jam Shoro, Hyderabad. Now let's understand what is the square root is. Consider any number, say 4. 4 with square gives us 16. And the square of root of 16 gives us 4. Well, that is the concept of square root. Now let's see how we represent square roots. This is how we represent square of 4. 4 raised to 2. 2 is called power. And 4 is a base. Now how to represent square root of 4? Well, this is the how we write it. The symbol is called radical of the square root. And the number of inside the symbol is called radicand or with the base. So this is the main concept of square roots. Now next topic is what is the perfect square? A positive number which is the square of any number is called a perfect square. Now see some example of perfect square. 1 is the square of 1, that is the perfect square. 4 is the square of 2, it's a perfect square. 9 is the square of 3. 16 is the square of 4. 25 is the square of 5, and so on. These are the some example of perfect square. Now we start exercise 5.1. Question number A. Find the square of the following. Problem number 1, 11. So 121 is the square of 11, because when you multiply 11 two times, you will get square of 11. Now similarly solve all other problems of this question by yourself. And please subscribe my YouTube channel, Suraha. Don't forget to share this video with your class fellows and friends. Thanks. Of exercise 5.1 says, test each of the following is a perfect square or not. Problem number 181. To know it's a perfect square or not, we have to follow some steps. First of all, find and list its all prime factors. Now group the same factors in pairs. Now see, each prime factor is in pairs. If each prime factor is grouped, then the number is perfect square. Any factor is left from pairing, then number is not a perfect square. So 81 is a perfect square. Now see the problem number 2, 95. First of all, find and list its all prime factors. As you see here, no any prime factor is in pairs. If there is no any pair of a prime factor, then number is not a perfect square. So 95 is not a perfect square. Similarly, see the problem number 3, 121. Find and list its all prime factors. Here is one p pair of prime factor. So 121 is a perfect square. Now similarly, try to solve all other problems by yourself. They all are very easy. And please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel so that I may solve all other exercises for you. And please like this video and share it with your friends. Now here in this problem, these prime factors are in pairs, and also these are in pairs, but this 2 and 7 have no pairs, so 224 is not a perfect square. Of exercise 5.1 says that separate the perfect square of even and odd number. Problem number 1. So here we have to only separate the square of even and odd numbers. Always remember, numbers exactly divisible by 2 are even numbers, and square of all even numbers are also even. And numbers not exactly divisible by 2 are odd numbers, and square of all odd numbers are also odd. Now come to the problem number 9. Problem number 1. 9 is a odd perfect square because it has pair of prime factors. Now similarly, solve all other problems by yourself. They are very easy and simple. You can solve it.